Ah, yes, candle in the hammock spark. Right in the beautiful Dade County. Last resort for many. Made of a whopping 14,000 square feet of concrete. All outdoors. Where children under 18 must wear a helmet. Used to have to pay to enter, although nobody ever did. And him? That's just Lulu, our beloved sponsored skater.
Kill. Vengeance, the betrayals, I know.